I just found the prettiest bookstore in New York City. It is located in the historic Payne Whitney Mansion, which was designed by turn-of-the-century starchitect Stanford White. The beautiful starry ceiling was modeled after the music room at Villa Stuck in Munich, Germany. Oh, and yes, when you enter, you will see a Michelangelo sculpture, bookstore and reading room that actually specializes in French language books. Albertine is truly a book lover's paradise. For more NYC, follow me.